Master, master. I have it's very bad news.
Shifu. There is just news. There is no good or bad.
Master, your vision was right. Tai Lung has broken out of prison. He's on his way.
That is bad news. If you do not believe that the dragon warrior can stop him.
The panda? Master, that panda is not the dragon warrior. He wasn't even meant to be here. It was an accident.
There are no accidents.
Yes, I know. You've said that already. Twice.
Well, that was no accident either.
Thrice.
My old friend, the panda will never fulfill his destiny, nor you yours, until you let go of the illusion of control.
Illusion?
Yes. Look at this tree, Shifu. I cannot make it blossom when it suits me, nor make it bear fruit before its time.
But there are things we can't control. I can control when the fruit will fall. And I can control where to plant the seed. Hi-ya! That is no illusion, Master.
Yes. But no matter what you do, that seed will grow to be a peach tree. You may wish for an apple or an orange, but you will get a peach.
But a peach cannot defeat Tai Lung.
Maybe it can, if you are willing to guide it, to nurture it, to believe in it.
But how? How? I need your help, Master.
No, you just need to believe. Promise me, Shifu. Promise me you will believe.
I will try.
Good. My time has come. You must continue your journey.